Today we study about the phytogeographical studies of Chandrapur and Gadchiroli district. Chandrapur and Gadchiroli districts are located in the northeastern side of Maharashtra state. Chandrapur is situated 20 degree 20 north latitude and 79 degree 56 east longitude, and Gadchiroli is situated 19 degree 46 north latitude and 80 degree 27 east longitude. This essentially indicates that both the districts are located in the Deccan Plateau. The weather remains hot and dry for the major part of the year. District experiences extreme variation in temperature, with very hot summer and very cold winters, and average relative humidity is of 62%. Minimum temperature 11.3 degree centigrade and maximum temperature 47.7 degree centigrade. District receives rainfall from southwestern winds mainly in month of June, July, August and September. Average rainfall of Chandrapur district is 1280 millimeter and Gadchiroli district 1493 millimeter. Then the vegetation of Chandrapur and Gadchiroli district. The vegetation is of two types: moist deciduous forest, southern tropical dry deciduous forest. First one, moist deciduous forest. In this, it is also of two subtypes: moist teak bearing forest and second, moist mixed deciduous forest. First one, moist teak bearing forest. Important and valuable forest of the state from commercial view, Chandrapur and Gadchiroli district with Tectona grandis, that is teak, associated with Acacia catechu, Haldina cardifolia, Terminalia tomentosa, Madhuka indica, Pterocarpus marsupium, Mitragyna parviflora, Bombax ciba and Dendrocalamus strictus, that is bamboo. The moist mixed deciduous forest, teak is present occasionally and the evergreen component of species is larger than in case of teak bearing forest. The main species are Pterocarpus marsupium, Bombax ciba, Terminalia bellarica, Dalbergia latifolia, Syzygium communi, Terminalia tomentosa, and Lagerstrømia parviflora, etc. The second type of forest, southern tropical dry deciduous forest. Forest falling in this group occupy a major part of district. Main species being Pectona grandis. These forests produce middle and small size timber. Following are the main forest subtypes: dry teak bearing forest and dry mixed deciduous forest. First one, dry teak bearing forest. Principal species is Pectona grandis, that is teak, and the associates are Butea monosperma, Bombax ceiba, Dendrocalamus strictus, Trima orientalis, Terminalia cunita, Acacia catechu, and Anogissus latifolia. The dry mixed deciduous forest. This type of forest occurs in both the district, that is Chandrapur and Gadchiroli. The common trees of this type: Agal marmelos, bel, Anogissus latifolia, Soemida febrifuga, Harding cardifolia, Boswellia serrata, Dolichandron falcati, and Terminalia cebula, etc. This is all about the phytogeographical studies of Chandrapur and Gadchiroli district. Thank you.